हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। आवर टुडेज इंग्लिश ग्रामर टॉपिक इज कलेक्टिव नाउन।
एज वी ऑलरेडी लर्न अबाउट द नाउन एंड यू ऑल नो नाउन इज अ नेम ऑफ अ पर्सन, प्लेस और थिंग। सो कलेक्टिव नाउन इज ऑल्सो अ काइंड ऑफ नाउन। The name use of some collective nouns. Here, the group of lions is a collective noun. Pride is referred to a group of lions. A goose, a gaggle of geese. Here, gaggle is a word, is a collective noun which refers to a group of goose. An elephant, a herd of elephants. Here, herd is a collective noun which refers to group of elephants. A fish and a school of fish. Here, the word school is a collective noun which refers to group of fish. A kangaroo. What do you think would be a good name for a group of kangaroos? Okay, a mob of kangaroos. Here is a word mob, is a collective noun which refers to group of kangaroos. A colony of ants, a colony of ants. Colony is a word, is collective noun. It refers to group of ants. Next, here are some puppies. And what a group of puppies is called? Yes, litter. Litter is a collective noun which refers to the group of puppies. Let us check and have a look for more examples of collective. Next, a swarm of bees. A group of bees is called? Yes, a group of bees is called swarm. Swarm is a collective noun. A flock of sheep. Here you can see there are a group of sheep. And word flock is a collective noun which refers to the group of sheep. Next, pack of balls. Here children, you can see here are many balls, a group of balls which is called pack. So pack is a collective noun. Here look, there are some beautiful flowers. So what a group of flowers is called? Yes, it is called bouquet, a bouquet of flowers. Good. Next is, there are some pairs of shoes, of socks, of frocks. A pair of shoes. So, pair is a collective noun which refers to the group of shoes, more than one shoe. Next, a bundle of papers. Here, bundle is a collective noun which refers to the group of papers. There are group of papers which is called bundle. So, bundle is a collective noun. A crowd of people. Children, you can see Here, a group of people which is called crowd. So, crowd is a, yes, crowd is a collective noun. Next, a host of sparrows. So, the word host is a collective noun which refers a group of sparrows. There are 4 or 5 sparrows. So, the host word is a collective noun. See, here are a group of camels. What a group of camels is called? Flock. What? Flock. So, flock is a collective noun which refers to the group of camels. Next, buffaloes. A group of buffaloes. A group of buffaloes is called herd. A herd of buffalo. A herd of buffaloes. So, herd is a collective noun. A group of elephant is also called herd. Peacock. Look, children, they are so beautiful. Peacocks are there. A master of peacocks. So, master is a collective noun which refers to a group of peacocks. A leap of leopards. A leap of leopards. So, leap is a collective noun which refers to a group of leopards. So, now children, it is exercise time. Okay. A flock of birds. A herd of cows, a swarm of bees, and a pride of lions. Okay, children.
So, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. So, if you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.